save you.
Oh. Nettie?
Right here, sis.
Bella, I'm right beside you. Whose hand do you think you're holding? I thought it was mine.
I'm over here, somewhere.
I'm sort of down here behind you.
And luckily, I landed on something soft again.
You landed on me again.
Ah! No guts, no gore. You see what we did there? About to forget it.
How profound.
Where are we?
We're dead. You've killed us and now we're dead.
Shh. You need to get down. Let me help.
Oh, wait. Ow!
Hold
no,
still.
Just, ow, stop that.
Dude!
It's no use. The only way to get down is to cut off your own intestines.
We get it, High Moon. Thanks.
I can't look at this.
Nuts, this is gonna hurt. All right, player, let's not be shy. Just start a cutting.
Dude, we have another dude inside us.
Yeah, not in the fun way.
That's a four-armed zombie. There'd be zombies down here. Kill it.
My favorite part of the game. Sudden death.
Yes! Stand next to the red barrel! Deadpool angry!
It's unstoppable! Can't hand grenade! We're stable! Are you sure? We have to risk it!
Another one, just like Achilles. Game, set, match. Hey, babe, good to see you.
It's been a long time, darling.
What am I doing here? What are you doing here? Why are we dancing?
You've bled out, my love. And now we're together. As always, our time is short. I need you to do something for me.
Just name it, Sugar Skull.
Mr. Sinister is exhuming mutant corpses and harvesting their DNA.
Ooh, sounds heavy.
The spirits of those mutants still linger here, yearning to stalk him. I cannot claim them.
Hey, who ate my late burger with queso?
You want me to free their souls, my bony muffin?
Yes.
I got this, babe.
Deadpool.
Yes, my bony bride.
Pull yourself together.
What a dream.
He's alive!
You're alive!
All right!
Wade!
He's alive! We're sending you down the track!
Thank you.
missed thee. All right, a keg to get the minecart moving. But why use one keg when we can use three? Why use three when we can use 1,000,000 exploding kegs?
Stop! That isn't a toy! Stop! It wasn't programmed to handle this type of abuse! Oh, no! Stop, please! You'll break the scripting for the level!
Scripting? Hey! Only I'm allowed to break the fourth wall in this game! Hey, where did that cake machine go? In the kegs!
Don't look at me!
I told you not to do that!
Maybe we should have listened to that cow. I aim because I care. Loserville. Population, you. That big lever, up there, in the hard-to-reach spot,
son.
Door open. Check. Now for the minecart. Ooh, nasty slime. Should have used the five-eye.
Holding on. Mm-hmm. On your marks, get set, and now.
Here we go!
Did they bone to pick with you?
Skeletons?
Yeah, you're sneaking back.
Skeletons with outrageous French accents?
Only an hour.
They've never met Dominic.
Blowing! Slowing down!
Hey! It's Cable! Shut up, Cable, old pal!
Shut up and get down here!
Can do! You have got to try this ride!
Sinister's clones are here. My calculations show this to be a major confluence of temporal flux.
Of course! Temporal flux!
I don't get it.
Just play along.
Damn it, Deadpool. You have no idea how important your role is in stopping Sinister.
To me, my goddess.
Atop this platform are three statues. Choose one.
Retrieve the spirit and bring it here.
This is gonna be harder than I thought.
Well, he didn't say it'd be easy.
Yeah, come on. We gotta do some serious looking.
Let the quest for booty begin!
Destruction comes in groups of three. Fill these statues. Set us free. What a beautiful poem. So beautiful. What the fuck does it mean?
Hear no evil.
Hear no evil. And I'm where now?
It's the wrong mutant!
Attack! Technically, I'm a mutate. Get it straight, buddy.
Come on! I can keep this up all day!
More sinister!
I'm gonna have to slow down if you wanna hit me. I know. How about you give me some of your brains? Until after I was dead. Which one of you bones are a place to throw kegs? You? Locking me in may not have been your best plan. You are flustered with that? Kick back! This is the part where I kick your ass.
Come on.
am I? I'm Deadpool, the merc with the mouth. Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge on you clowns. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy, like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the agency of the Canadian Military Science Lab, and it's killing, more killing, and more killing. Technically, the killing never really stopped. And that brings us to the present.
You must leave none of Sinister's clones behind. Return when you're finished purging these tombs.
That's my girl. I'll be right back. It's not you. It's you.
Follow me. You may claim what treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Gotta get back to the light! Dark! Pointy! Titty! Everywhere!
Oh, babe! Where you going?
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic.
Boy, this place sure is creepy.
I don't like it here. Why are tunnels always so dark and spooky?
Tunnels, by their nature, are dark and spooky, Boris. They're not merry-go-rounds.
Give me a merry-go-round any day.
Save a seat for me.
Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free it soon.
I am so taking this gun home with me. Dad, baby, maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow. We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
Oh, we will, Plato. It'll be fun.
Right.
Yeah. Right,
sure. Sure we will.
Oh, we love side scrollers. Ah, this is old school right here.
Nice play, Hyde.
Consider this level. Deadpool approved!
Orgy of awesome right there. Avaaz! Tis booty. Yeah.
Earlier, no hard feelings, right?
Okay! Thanks, pal!
No, really, you shouldn't have. Really. You know what I think? I think it's trying to kill us! We need to get out of here!
Silly boy, are you still blasting clones out of
here? Wait, you're back! What happened?
Murdering, solvent, and all I got is this spirit and a statue. What a gift.
Spirits? Of course. These must be the spirits that are linked to the mutant corpses Sinister is after down here. No wonder his clones are crawling all over everything.
Statue before I enter another door.
Lock and load, Wade. It's gonna get hot in here.
Yes. Two spirits remaining. You're doing well, my dear. Soon. Soon.
It's quiet.
Too quiet.
Door number two?
Those clones will be back. I'm sure of it.
See no evil. Purple, the color of nightshade. My favorite flower.
Wait, I'll hold off any clones that enter the area. Get to it!
Ah!
no evil?
Oh, Wade, hurry. I thirst for those souls.
Quick, quick! We gotta get there in time!
This is a zombie mist.
We're in trouble! How could this have happened? This is terrible!
The Genosians wouldn't leave zombies for us. They're the treasure-leaving types.
Treasure! Shh! Zombies, remember?
Treasure!
Down this hall. The spirits are this way.
Hurry up with those bodies! Hey, this one's still warm. For the last time, 1138, do not mix your DNA with the samples. One of these bodies could contain the master mutant DNA chain.
They're zombies!
Not a zombie, that's a clone. You lie. Gross.
Keep this up, you are out of the zone.
And the crowd goes wild.
It slices, it dices, it chicken fried rices.
That's major league talent right there.
There's a boat approaching.
Is it a motorboat? Oh, we love motorboating!
Hop on, my darling.
Life jackets! So we can be safe.
Have I ever told you that you're my favorite dead girl?
Thinking that my love could hold you, I'm crazy for trying and crazy for crying, and I'm crazy for you. Crazy for thinking that my love could hold you. I'm crazy for trying and crazy for trying.
Wait, what the hell?
Don't tell me. We're about to go over a huge waterfall.
Yep.
Sharp rocks at the bottom?
Most likely.
Yeah! Oh, jitter.
Ah, that wasn't so bad. Not with our eyes. Oh.
We're going over!
Behold, the treasure of the great mutant of transmutation. Under his rule, society learned that greed has its price.
Knock, knock, spirit. Open up.
What the?
Deadpool, the amazing.
They have been waiting for your arrival, but you must prove your worth. You must pass the test. Look into your own soul. Only then will the spirit emerge. Seek wisdom in these ancient caves. I eagerly await your return.
Contest winner we promised to put in our game.
It's...
You were supposed to be the pizza delivery guy from my apartment in level one!
Now there's something you don't see every day.
Okay. We got pepperoni and sausage pizza, pineapple and bacon pizza, green peppers and marshmallows pizza, we got chocolate and peanut butter pizza.
Deadpoolio, the amazing!
The amazing Deadpoolio will now read your mind.
You're guessing of a number between 1 and 10. Your number is...
Oatmeal!
Oatmeal!
Your mind, like a sack of angry ferrets, gnashing their way to freedom.
Ah, the mighty Deadpoolio cannot read your mind.
You must be the chosen one!
2 tests remain.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! The amazing Deadpoolio demands to know. Should the strong triumph over the weak, or the weak over the strong? Only the chosen one shall find the balance.
Aw, anyone could have told us that.
I wanna be big! Found your balance, chosen one.
Seek the final test.
Deadpoolio, the amazing! I am Deadpoolio! Prepare for the ultimate battle!
Rock!
Paper!
scissors! Ninja! Cowboy! Bear! Cockroach! Foot! Armageddon! Human! Mouse! Elephant! Ice! Fire! Water! You won! The chosen one must have cheated, you cheater!
You have done well. Return to train the spirit.
The chosen one.
Yoo-hoo! I'm back!
Whatever you're doing, Wade, keep doing it. My readings show the area became more unstable when you returned the statue. You keep it up. This won't be destroying the corpse the Sinister is trying to get his hands on. Hurry up, Wade. Time is ticking. Not that I can't just go back in time and do this all again if you screw up.
Final door. What treasure awaits?
10th time's the charm. You'll get it this time, Wade.
Speak no evil. Orange, a delicious fruit for the living.
Get to it!
Man, I hate standing in line. Easy, I want a ride here. Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, I ate too much candy corn. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, okay. I'll wait.
Oh, man, that was great!
Seriously, buy the ticket already!
I want to go again! Again, 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 again!
Ew!
Oh my God! Who let one rip? It was me.
Oh God! The smell!
It's worse than ever!
I only threw up once.
Two of you could fit in that cart.
One ticket, please.
There had better be something good for all this waiting. Excuse me, can I get by? My friends are up front.
Yeah, right, dweeb. Wait in line like everybody else.
I want to go again! Again, 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 again!
Not sure if you knew, but I'm kind of a big deal. This is like my video game. Like, I can just get you programmed out of existence if I wanted to!
You must wait your turn.
Wait.
Yo, homie, not sure if you knew, but I'm a clone, see? My crew runs deep.
One ticket, please.
I'm kind of losing it here. I can't take it anymore! Don't you know I'm loco?
He's trying to cut the line. Get him!
Wade's a lot crankier than Chucky.
Yeah, he's a real crabby pants.
A ticket, my love. A coin for the ferryman.
One, please.
Your ticket.
Oh, yeah. Let's do this thing.
Have a nice ride.
Win me a prize. And don't forget to scream.
There better not be any clowns on this ride. I freaking hate clowns. And cows. Cows are clowns without the L in the N.
Step right up and join the scariest show on Earth!
Oh, cool! It's a circus! This looks oddly familiar. Who? Where am I?
I am the Pokemon. Welcome to the workshop.
I know how thick-headed
mercenary types can be. You flunked out of superhero school, huh? I am the man who collects the rejects and finds a use for them. Part of them, at least.
What? Hey, what are you gonna do?
To put it bluntly, Mr. Wilson, whatever I want. I'm sure the other patients will place bets on how long you will last.
I want to die. Please, kill me.
If you really want me, if you mean it, kiss me. That's all. A single
kiss. My hero.
Well, that wasn't part of the plan.
Good times, Logan.
it's me! I guess you could say this is a metaphor for all the messed up shit in my head.
I resent that remark.
Hey, who are you calling messed up?
Us.
Oh, okay. Well, we kind of are.
Impressive skills.
Ooh, a tunnel of love. That ride was fun, but I can't help but wonder where all the clones went.
You've done more than you know. Don't speak. Just kiss me.
Hey, I'm back!
The destruction of the catacombs can now begin. Now we can be together. Forever!
Does this mean we're going steady?